Welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall Unity. I'm Amethyst Lunatari here in the city of Sentinel. Possibly a traveling alchemist. It looks like a healer. My name is Math. I'm a traveling alchemist. Your name is Math. I run away as quickly as I can. Healing, yes. Levitation. Not sure if I have one of those. Yeah, go ahead. Here you go. I bought both. Wait, here's healing. Where's levitation? Okay, that's strange. Okay. Pleasure doing business with you. I have to go now. Can't give me both at once. I wonder if I did have a levitation one. Falling, probably two of invisibility. Levitation, no, I didn't have. Potion of healing. And restore power, I have. Okay. It's always good to have those around if you don't have mana to do the job for you. Alright, so we got a letter. Supposed to meet someone in the Laughing Badger. Doesn't show up here, but we will slip this letter at the end of last episode. Laughing Hedgehog, sorry. Maybe it. Oh, it's not here in town, it's in Mojisa. Mojisa. Okay. Gotta go to Mojisa. Alright, so I'm gonna do my normal thing so we can practice our restoration. I think I have two eyes. Mojisa? Yeah. Oh, wait. Game might crash. I have to do my save here. I mean, I didn't do much, but... Oops. I just spammed a healing spell. Excellent. You see a statue with a plaque that reads Saint Meredka of Mojisa. The rest of the plaque gives a description of her life. You come across three people. One of them is wearing a large backpack full of assorted items. The other two seem to be bodyguards. If you want to trade, you should toss in my boss, B'Ugg. He's right over there. I'm guessing B'Ugg. You are B'Ugg. My name is B'Ugg. I'm going to Kajo Jet to sell some of my wares, but I don't mind stopping on the road to do business. Do you want to trade? Yes. Ring? No. 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 Really, mostly what I'm looking for is just... healing and power potions. Sure, you're busy. Taverns. The Laughing Hedgehog. Yeah, thank you very much. Didn't mean to ask you again, I'm sorry about that. Okay. It'd be right to the south. Now you guys having some much needed rain, I'm sure. Either this or that. It's this. Now I don't know who I'm supposed to be talking to. The letter was unsigned. Beithkern? Spirit sword, just what I need. What? I don't think you're the one who wrote this letter. Mayhap they're hanging out here. Blurder? You're Persephone, yes? The one who was shipwrecked? Yes. I thought so. That storm that destroyed your boat was no natural winter squall, but I guess you suspected as much. I will gladly tell you what I know about it. If you will find a particular rare scroll for me. This is not the type of job I could give to the Fighters Guild, for the scroll is protected by some powerful Daedra spirits and has the power to summon creatures from the plane of oblivion. Oh god. Go to the Jubilon Cloister, find the scroll, and bring it back to me before 8 days have passed, and I will tell you what I know about the tempest that nearly destroyed you. What about Lugar? I want to know about Lugar. Why do you refuse to help me? Because I don't even know if he was the one who's that I was supposed to talk to. Alright, let's look around. Borgia? Persephone? Shh. I prefer that nobody sees me talking to you. It has come to our attention that the Underking is being wrongly accused of abducting Prince Lugar. Before you judge, check into the Wrathem Ruins. I'll mark it on your map. Who am I? Just call me a loyal servant. Now move away before anyone gets suspicious. Go on, scram. Okay. I met secretly with an agent of the Underking. Supposedly the Underking had nothing to do with the abduction of Lugar. I am supposed to check out the Wrathem Ruins. And then background information. This doesn't have an ending. So I should go for background information first. I can't be fighting Daedra now. Are you serious? The Jubilon Cloister. I don't know if I can take on this Daedra. I'll do that first. And I'll help Blurder. Nobody can just tell me things. I always have to do things for them. Jubilon Cloister. So is that... Yeah. The Jubilon Cloister. Two days travel, 8 days left. I guess we'll be going there. Jubilon Cloister, then. Because I do want to find out he said that. And that's from where you begin the game. That's the whole backstory of how you've come here. Which is funny because you're not really close to the sea, the ocean. It says your ship crash-wrecked because of a storm. And you've been holding up in this cave, which is the, what do you call it? I keep forgetting the name of it. It drives me crazy. It's a cool name, too. I don't want to not know it. Hold on a second. It's, Privateer's Hold. Right. I remembered it by myself. I was gonna check on it, but... So... Yeah, we're going... here... because that's... pretty important. You pass a row of fallen columns. A soldier is walking through the wilderness and proceeds to approach you. Hey, can you help me? I left my map back at Warmore, and now I'm lost. I'm supposed to be at the palace in Easttale. 28 days, can you guide me there? No. Really? Well, sorry to interrupt your travel. Pass a row of fallen columns. Is that the entrance over there? It's the only thing I can see. I'm gonna be fighting a Daedra to get this scroll. Is that just a rock? Or is there a... oh, dungeon entrance is here. Funny too, because I saw it. I was heading for that. Just happened to be nearby. I think... is it left? Left control? To... no. Left alt. For sneak. Okay. In we go. Oh, crap. I feel somewhat bad. Whoa. A monk. Oh, you can change your name? I didn't know that. Wait, it's actually here, I think? No. Status, S. Okay. In the eyes of the Law of Sentinel, you are a common citizen. You are healthy. Alright. I think it started to affect me. It was a disease. But I'm immune to disease, so... Dwarven Greaves. Whoa. Dwarven Maze. Yeah, we find Dwarven stuff now. It has to do with... your level. Now... I have Elven Greaves. So 11. Does that help me any? Right. Clothing and miscellaneous. What's a magic item? Oh, it definitely helps me some. Cast when used Firestorm. Haha. Uh-huh. Alright, so I want to improve this. So the Greaves are 11. Plus 13 to armor rating. So it should go up to 13. Sweet. Good for taking on Daedra. I like that. Now we can take all this stuff, actually. Because we're right by the wagon. What if that's... that sounds like a zombie, right? Now... I can set this mark... anchor, right here. So I can come back. Well, that used up a lot of mana. I don't know if I can rest here, because I hear monsters. Are you the friend with the bag of items, or are you an enemy? Short blade improved, nice. 57. I need these skills to deal with the Daedra. Oh crap! Can't be giving me mummy rot. I'm immune. You're fast, huh? That was quite alarming. Well, that goes up. I want to explore this level first. Oh crap. It's a lot of them. Not a lot of hit points though on this one. Nice. Or alt, right? Yeah. My sneaking isn't working on anybody. But that's why I'm working on it. Whoa. There's enemies fighting each other. Imp just died. I'm sure no one's coming down from up there. Probably a... oh, now we go down. It's either the imp... well, the imp died. It's either a mummy or a harpy. Sounds like that killed it. Meh. On its way, huh? Cool. A rare symbol. Whoop! You're happy! You're happy, you! Coming? I like killing these because they always have a lot of cool ingredients. Green leaves, clover, black poppy, and white poppy. It goes up even more. A lot of floors to this place. Oh! Hi! Ah! How about the... Oh, another one. Oh. What are you? There's a mummy behind. Oh, she's fighting the mummy. You're hard to hit. Ow. Oh, crap. What are you? I don't want to use up more mana to... Stuck on the stairs, huh? Ah! Oof. That's it. I do have a healing potion, but I want to save that. I almost got this guy. A Daedroth. Really? Is that the one who was guarding that scroll? A scroll hidden in the Jubilon Cloister. Most likely guarded by a Daedra of some kind. So hopefully this is the one Daedra and there aren't any more. Seems tough. It's like reptilian. Steel katana, yeah. Steel flail. Steel greaves. Oh, no. I know this is unrealistic. Oh! The tights are magical. I don't have the mana right now. What was that? I heard something. Can I rest? Enemies? Oh, crap! Trying to rest, you stinker! I don't care, I'm silenced. Ooh, dragon scales, green berries, a small statue, an iron warhammer, a bunch of chain stuff. I want to identify that. I can't right now, because I'm silenced. What was that? Did I just hear something? Thought I heard like a growling. Kinda. Try again? That mummy might be waiting in there for me, so... Enemies dodging a critical strike, good. Oh! Ow! I just don't like to let someone rest. As if this is gonna give me shelter from anything. Okay. Identify. Frosty tights of ice storms, really. Cast when use ice storm. Now, can I wear that under my greaves? I think the armor is separate from the clothing and miscellaneous and magic items. Because this would normally go in clothing and miscellaneous. Wait, equip. I'm still in. Still in that. So I think I have it under my greaves. Nice. Oh! I have a choice between the dead man's long skirt and the frosty tights of ice storms. These cast ice storm. And these cast Firestorm. Well, in the Alakir Desert, I figured Ice Storm would be even better. But I don't know if I'm going to be using it. I wish I knew how many charges are on the thing. And this is Healing Holy Water. Really? Oh, I don't want to use it. I used it. Cast when used heal. For all I know, it's a full heal. I wanted to... I had the wrong thing selected here. So I'm kind of curious. Can I use the skirt even though it's not... I'm not wearing it? Apparently I can. Haha, cool. And I still have it, so it has a certain amount of charges. It's condition new. Sweet. So I just have to have it in my inventory. I like that. In fact... I wonder if I can use it like this. That looks powerful. Alright, I don't want to waste... Presumably my character would know about this stuff. You pass a toppled column. Vines cover jumbled stones here. Alright. So, identified stuff. I want to get my mana back now. More enemies. Thief died. Whoops! Did you kill the thief? I swear, you people. Yeah. Yeah. Ooh, a dangerous heart. Oh, I'm supposed to be wearing that. That's right. Whoa! Oh crap, where the hell'd you come from? He was like standing up on there. Damn. My wagon's getting full with you guys' stuff. Can I rest now? I never awaken. I feel somewhat bad.